find somebody like me. Public meeting my ass. This is what you can't do to people when they want to come and ask questions. Ask them. Ask them those questions.
Lying clowns.
This man's a thug.
Cheats and clowns. Look at them.
Not for Eclipse Security, and look what they do. They troll people's Facebook pages to get things that they can try and use in injunctions. And then they push people around when they come to private or public meetings. You don't like it, do you? Oh, don't you worry. Do out of them as well. I've got enough of you anyway.
Sir, can you kindly stop filming, please?
Well, why?
Because any information.
This is a public meeting.
Any information?
Pardon me?
Yeah. Any information you need?
No imagination.
This is a public meeting. Why can't we film?
Totally out of his depth.
Racist.
Absolutely out of his depth.
Public meeting and we can't film and they won't let you in.
They won't let me in. This is a public meeting. They won't let me in because I'm filming. And I'm going to ask some awkward questions.
The cherished parts of rural England.
Awkward questions they don't like.
Will not be given up without a...
Now they're stopping me from entering the room.
This is England.
Now they're stopping me from entering the room.
A rubbish heap by the likes of UKIP.
Sorry, mate. I'm coming in. I'm coming in, mate.
Please don't.
All right, now we're getting physical. They're getting physical.
No, you're the one.
I want to come in. I'm coming in.
And you're coming in. Get your
hands off. They're pushing me out. They're pushing me out.
Thank you.
They're pushing me out.
Get your hands off.
They just pushed me out of the meeting.
Come on, you. Do not.
You are not welcome here or anywhere. Do you understand that? You've no social license whatsoever. You come here and you want to spoil people's lives, devalue their properties.